Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is a Travesty playing some Divide and Conquer's Airborne. Alright, so we have recently taken Rakiaburg, finally. Finally took that place. We do have some beat-up forces here, though. I think I want to go ahead and retrain. And what I'm thinking I might do with the rest of these forces, though, is start continuing down to the south and start hitting some of these Misty Mountain Orcs that are down this way. They own Methelberg down here. And it's close to Goblin Town over here, which is where I want to get to, too. I think they might still own this down here, too. And I don't know if they own anything else over here or not, but I do have a spy down here. We're going to check some things out. But let's go ahead and take a look up this way real quick to see if... Oh, they're... Damn, they do have some damn forces right here.
On my way.
I'm going to stick you!
Misty Mountain Orcs starting to encroach to the north here. Okay, that might change some things, but I still need to do some retraining. Let's at least move these guys out of here so they can retrain up at Dane's Halls. These guys are pretty beat up, too. They got to go back to Erebor.
They've marched our limit.
And, you know what? We need to fix up this cav, too, I think. The rest of these guys are pretty strong yet, so let's move this cav to Witherbird. I think they can retrain
move
there.
We marched all right, forward
now,
today.
We need to recruit some more troops. Well, let's get some cav there. And you know what? Let's start grabbing some of these guys.
Isile.
Let's send them toward Rakiaburg. And let's see, can we retrain that guy there? No. Okay, something new we have. Now that we have those new barracks that we just recently built, we can start building these next tier Dwarven Axemen, as well as these Vault Wardens and these Halberd Men. So let's go ahead and take a look at these Axemen. Really nice attack with a 9 and decent charge bonus and heavily armored. And they're armor piercing. Very nice. But they are crazy expensive. Damn. Alright, Vault Wardens. A fair amount of attack and charge. And some decent armor as well. They can do spear wall, bonuses fighting cavalry. Not too bad. They're pretty damn expensive, too. Dwarven Halberdmen, nice attack, good charge bonus, and heavily armored. Bonus fighting, cavalry, spear wall, and they are armor-piercing. They're relatively expensive, too. We got a decent amount of money, though. But let's see. Yeah, we can probably support a lot more troops, so you know what? Just for the hell of it, let's get all of them guys. Actually, you know what? Let's get some of these damn dwarves here, and then let's get some of these guys. They're a little bit cheaper. I want to get troops out faster. I'll probably recruit some of these guys later on, but they're quite expensive. I'd rather get these guys first, though. These Halberd men seem pretty damn good. Armor piercing and bonus versus cav. Decent armor and decent attack. Let's get some of those guys for sure. Alright, up here in Gundabad. Oh, we can get a... You know what? Let's get a spy here. That way we can send him down to the south, too. Okay, now, before we get too hasty, let's take a quick look off here to the west. Don't see any troops coming back from that way. And I don't think we can recruit anything out here, either. So I think we're just going to hold off for now and reinforce as much as we can over here. Can we start moving guys? Actually, you know what? Let's start moving some of these guys out of here. Let's grab these three guys and start moving them toward Latash.
Move out! We've marched our limit.
I think what I'm going to end up doing with these folks over here, once I get a decent army build up here with Dane, maybe push him down to the south, go along this mountain line over here and hit some of these villages. I know a lot of these places down here have some nice mines too. And I have Gimli over here. Once I get an army built up with him, I can probably push him further off to the west and take this place over here. But we'll see how that goes. We gotta reinforce him first. Then we gotta deal with these damn orc pocket armies that are running around down here as well. Alright, let's see. What can we do over here? Any retraining? Oh, we can get Axemen of Erebor. We're definitely getting some of them guys. And... You know what, let's get some more of them Halberd men here, too. And how are we looking down here to the southeast? Yeah, we got a lot of troops moving down this way as well. Coming down here to reinforce all these guys.
We march, my king.
A lot of troops.
Aye. Forward.
And we also have some catapults. Aye, let's start moving them guys this way.
My king. Aye.
Now, we picked up another general last turn, or last episode, and he's down here, it looks like. So, what I can possibly do, let's grab Gloin. And these troops I just moved in here. Let's join up with these other reinforcing armies.
Joining our forces.
Let's just join all these guys together and head south to Algiers.
Bringing the men together, sire.
And let's see, can we do any retraining down here yet? No. But we can get some catapults, which I think I'm going to go ahead and do. Can we do anything over here? No. And what about in Algiers? We can retrain these travelers. Which actually, I think I'm going to go ahead and do that. Okay, now, how are we looking down here in the south?
Something to investigate.
Looks like it's all clear right here on this road. Let's keep our spy right there so we can see if any damn troops are coming up this way at us. He's got a half stack sitting right there. I guess we'll just leave him alone for now. Alright, now, where can... Oh, we have these troops yet. Let's move these guys further to the south.
Aye. Forward! We march no further today.
Now, let's see. Can we recruit anything down here? Nope. What about here at Kirik? Yes, we can. Definitely getting some cav. And let's get some Maddox warriors. I think that'll be it for now. Now, we have some money left to do some constructions. Maybe some type of mines or something. I don't think we can build anything down here. Yeah. In these places, we're not going to do anything either. We can build some things here, but nothing I really need there. They're still building. Maybe a fairground. But actually, didn't we have some mines we could build over here somewhere? They're still building roads. Mines here in Gundabad. Plus 225, it's not a whole lot, but it does give us a population growth bonus, though. You know what? Let's just get them. And I think that's all we can do. Can we get anything else over here? Nothing. And nothing there. Okay, let's just save the rest of that money, I guess.
Yes, my king.
Alright, let's take a look at our agents. Where are they all running around at nowadays? He's gonna stay there. Diplomat's gonna stay there.
Yes, my king.
He's gonna stay there. He's gonna stay there.
Yes, my king.
He's staying there, and he's staying there. Okay, I think we'll be okay. I'm curious to see what they're going to do with these guys down here. It looks like they're moving north toward Rackyburg. Okay, let's go to the next turn.
Well done, lads.
And a new mission. Send an emissary to Fangorn. Okay. We can do that. Let's go up that way.
Lord, that's not possible, sire. Aye, sire, representing Scotland. Yes, sire.
Okay, that still belongs to Rohan there. Alright, let's move up this way.
Of course, sire.
Alright, how are we looking? Yeah, we burned up a lot of them profits that we had, but we're still looking good. Just over 5,600 in the coffers. One ring has been located. Cairn Doom. Alright. And let's see, biographer, military engineers, and a doctor. Nice. Always like the doctors. Witherbird's got its roads now, and a pub in Shadoon. Nice. And a whole lot of recruitments. And we now have that extra spy. Relations improved with Thranduil. Alright, now, let's see. Any orcs coming up here from Angmar? Don't see any. Alright, let's keep moving these guys this way.
Onward!
Alright, how are we looking here now? Alright, yeah, they are moving their orc troops up to the north toward Rakiaburg.
Yes, my king.
And before I forget, let's get that new spy that we have over here.
At your service.
Let's start coming down over here.
On my way.
See if there's anything running around this way.
Sire, no further this day.
Vale's got a good force right there.
Continue tomorrow, sire.
Let's see, can we retrain any of these guys yet? No. But we can recruit.
Aye, sire.
Alright, Cav going back to retrain.
March, my king.
Mannix warriors going back to retrain.
Forward.
This Cav can start pushing out toward Rakiaburg.
Move out. That'll die, lord.
And these reinforcements, actually, you know what? Let's have them join up with that Cav in case they fight over here.
Joining our forces.
Okay, now... Yeah, I'm not liking this. I'm thinking we should grab some of these folks up here. Yeah, let's grab a couple of these guys.
My king!
Let's move them into Rakiaburg to reinforce them. And we're still sitting pretty good. You know what? Let's go ahead and recruit these guys right here. Could probably use them. These guys can do retraining too. Can we recruit anything over here yet? Probably. Oh, yeah, let's get some miners over here. And what about here? Nothing there yet. Alright, can we pull anything out of here? Any kind of retraining? We can do some retraining, but... And recruitments.
Aye, lord.
Let's grab these scouts and these Mannix warriors right here.
My king!
Yeah, let's grab them too, and let's move them guys out too.
We march no further today.
And... Alright, we're burning up a lot of money now here. I gotta keep an eye on my finances. How are we looking? Well, we can still support a fair amount of troops yet, so... Let's come back over here.
Aye, sire!
All these guys are continuing to move.
Onward!
And let's send our reinforcements to Eljair.
We march to glory.
Alright, we got a decent army here set. Oh, look at this.
Your corpse will be thrown to the
dogs. He's got a general with a three-quarter stack right there. He might be moving up toward us. We're gonna have to keep an eye on that.
My king!
Alright, catapults, you guys keep moving south.
We march no further today.
And these catapults can move south too.
Onward!
Alright, can we do anything down here? Nothing. Can't do a damn thing. Yep.
Aye, lord.
Alright, these guys, they might as well keep coming this way too.
Forward! That'll do them today.
Right, those guys are moved already. I'm gonna leave those guys there.
Aye, lord.
Keep coming south.
Onward! We've marched our limit.
What do we have over here? I'm gonna leave those guys there. And... Yeah, we need this Cav. Actually, you know what? I need to push this Cav out this way is what I need to do.
Aye.
Yeah, we need some Cav over there.
We march no further today.
Alright, let's see. Really don't need these guys. They're so damn far away, though. Oh, we can recruit Cav here. Let's get that. Yeah, I think that's all we're going to be able to do up here, or down in this neck of the woods. Okay. Now, let's see, how's our finances? We can support a couple more troops. Or we could do some constructions. Which might be wise, too. How's the religion looking here? They're looking really good. And what can we build over here? Armorer. We need some money making stuff, is what we really need. Well. All their recruitment slots are full. They're full. So, let's go ahead and get some warriors here and some axe throwers there. And. That might be it for now. Probably save the rest of that money. I can get a practice range here. Actually, it might be a good idea here. I think I'm actually going to do that. Let's go ahead and build that right there. Yep, let's do that. We need some facilities over there to start building some more troops out of. Okay, now.
Yes, my king. Something to investigate.
So they got a small army down here. Looks like they might be going into Elven territory here. And this army head north. Let's move up north a little bit. Is there anything else hidden up here? Doesn't look like it. Let's leave our spy right there so we can keep an eye on what's going on here. And I think that will be it. Everybody else is moving. Okay, let's go on to the next turn. Alright, so it looks like the orcs pulled back. That's interesting. Alright, still burning up a little bit of the profits, but we have just under 4 grand in the coffers. Coming of age, where's this guy at? Oh, he's over in Shadoon. Nice place for him. That'll work. Okay. And a lot more recruitments. Yeah, we're getting some elite forces now. And relations improved with Thranduil. Okay, so, still no sign of Angmar orcs over here, so that's good news. Alright, now. I wonder if I shouldn't start pushing out or over that way. Alright, in the meantime, these guys are coming to Rakyaburg. But I can surely start pushing to the south here. We got a nice force right here. Yeah, I think we can start pushing this way, maybe. Yes, let's send our spy down here and see what's going on. Alright, here's that orc army right here. Let's keep an eye on him.
At your service.
Let's send this spy down here.
On my way.
And it looks like they have some forces running around down here. Very light forces, though.
They shall not see me, sire.
Here's a larger force. What's over here? Anything else?
On my way.
No.
Sire,
yeah, I think we can start pushing this way. Start pushing this way. Alright, let's see. Let's grab everybody except them guys, I think. Let's see, is this my best general over here? Yeah. Yep, let's grab everybody except these folks. And let's start moving out.
We march to Gormley. Making
camp.
Alright, these guys are going to continue toward Erebor.
Aye, Lord.
These guys are moving up toward Mudabird.
We march no further.
How are we looking
today?
Over here? Can we retrain anything yet? Not yet. Can't recruit anything either. Although we can recruit here. We can do a little bit of retraining too. But first, let's look over here. Retrain a couple guys there. And here. Can you recruit anything? No. You know what we might do is start focusing a little bit on some retraining over here so we're all ready to go into Angmar territory. But let's go check off to the east here. These guys are continuing to push out.
Forward!
And Erebor, can we retrain any of these guys yet? Well, we can do a lot of retraining, but not the Cav. And we can still do some recruiting. Let's see, how are we looking? Yeah, we can certainly afford to support some more troops. Let's take a look down this way now.
Onward!
These guys are going to keep coming down here.
Aye. Forward!
Oh, yep, look at that. This
Your
army's moving up.
Will be thrown
moving up this
the...
way.
Aye.
Alright, let's get these
Move
catapults
out.
Down here.
Aye, sire. Onward!
Okay, now.
Aye, Lord.
These guys need to move too.
Move out! We've marched our limit.
Still can't retrain that Cav, though. But we can get some archers. Can't retrain anything there either. This
Your
is a substantial force here.
To the dogs.
Let's get the spy
Not
up here, get a closer look.
Investigate. They shall not.
Your corpse will be thrown to the dogs.
He's got a lot of cav in here. General's not too bad either. But we're going to have a lot of forces here to deal with him, so I'm not too much worried about it. But I've got some beat up units down here, though. These guys are damn near useless to me.
Aye, Lord.
But I'm going to keep him there, because I don't know what the hell this guy's going to do. Let's keep him right there. We got a lot of siege gear, too. Alright, now. They're still building. Don't need any of that stuff. Thinking I can probably get a barracks up here. You know what? Let's go ahead and get that barracks. It's going to take a long time to build that, but it'll allow me to get the next tier of units. Let's go ahead and get that knocked out. So that just used up a lot of our money. Well, let's go back over here. Spend the rest of this money. Yeah, let's do a little bit of retraining over here, I think. Let's retrain some of these guys. And I think that's going to be about it. Yeah, let's keep the taxes low there. Alright, this is going to be interesting down here. I'm curious to see what the hell they're going to do. Okay, I think that might be it for this turn. Let's move the spy over here a little bit and see if there's anything coming from the south. Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's hang out over here.
They shall not see me, sire.
Alright.
Continuing tomorrow, sire.
I think that'll be it for now. Let's go to the next turn. And Celeburg is besieged. Alright, still burning a little bit into the profits, but we have just over 3,400 in the coffers. And we have a barracks complete, and some retraining and some recruitments. And relations improved with Thranduil. Now, I noticed that this army, yep, it did move up.
Your
just south of Algier.
To the dogs.
I'm thinking we need to take these guys out. Probably as good a chance as any. Let's grab everybody. Actually, I do have another catapult here. Let's grab everybody except this unit that's tore up right here. And let's see if we can get right next to these guys.
Marching now.
And
my
can we
king.
Get this? Yeah, let's get this other catapult up here too.
Aye. Joining
right.
our forces.
Let's see if we can take these guys out.
Your corpse will be thrown to the dog.
By your will, sire.
Yeah, let's go
we
get
shall
him.
Engage. The time's come, lads. To battle.
Alright, let's see. Relatively flat terrain, except for right here there's a hill. I'm willing to bet they're going to be set right up there too. Small farmhouse or something right there. Alright, I guess I'm going to go ahead and set up, and then I'll be right back. Okay, I think I'm all set up. I have my heavy armored infantry up in the front with my generals. I also have my catapults up front because I'm setting them to the grape shot ammunition. Hopefully that will work out nicely. And the second rank, I have my lighter armored infantry, and then my archers, and then my ballistas, and then my cav. So let's go ahead and start. Yep, sure enough, they appear to be up on a hill. All right, I guess we'll go up there and meet them then. Let's move out. Nope, they're doing some movement up here. Just readjusting formation. Alright, let's go ahead and speed up. Alright, here they come with their damn cavalry. Let's shoot these guys up. And we got grape shot going in. It looks like a big ass shotgun shell. Alright, you guys shoot them up. Alright, Ballistas, getting formation here. Yeah, I'd like to get rid of these damn cavalry. Alright, can these guys hit back here? Let's try to hit some of those guys with them grape shot.
Good tidings!
Oh, we got their general with a shot!
Dead. We have sent the car to hell!
Hell yes. Hell yes. Oh, I love that grape shot, man. Alright, Bliss, let's keep shooting. Let's go for some of these guys back here, too. Alright, I think we're gonna start moving up here. I wonder if we can catch any of these damn cab over here. Let's target them. Alright, start moving up. Yeah, I'm afraid to get in front of these damn catapults. They'll probably wipe my guys out with a shot. Let's move them up a little bit. Actually, can we catch these guys, I wonder, with the cav? Oh, they're gonna run off. Alright, let's not get up on them. They're just gonna shoot us all to hell. Alright, let's see if we can target some of these guys back here. With the ballistas. Yeah, that grape shot ain't no joke, man. You get a good solid hit with that, you're good. Alright, let's move these guys up. Move forward. Guys are almost out of ammo too. Damn, these cab just won't go away. Keep firing. All right, let's start moving these damn archers up too. Or they get shot all the hell. Pretty close to my ballistas. I wonder if I lost any of them. Lost a few to those damn missile cav, though. Alright, advance. These guys are almost out of ammo. Alright, these guys in range. Now let's move up. Alright, I think it's time to go in. Let's send all of them in there. Go straight in there. And we're gonna send these guys around the flanks. Grape shot's done, so I guess they gotta go to the flaming shot now.
The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
Alright, let's send these guys in. Let's see if we can go into them. These guys hit the rear of them. You guys come over here. Come through the middle. Oh, they're all running off, the bastards. Alright, let's see if we can catch some of them guys. Catch him. Catch him. Alright, let's do a speed up.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Move up. Alright, let's run these guys down.
Look how our
alright, we're gonna chase these guys down and end it.
It is time to press the attack. This is a clear victory.
Alright, not too bad. We only lost 159 guys. They lost damn near 1,200. That'll work.
Take a keen set of eyes.
Alright,
no,
execute.
Do not do this!
Well, that's one less general on the battlefield that we have to worry about.
I will
now
not
we have this half stack
you.
Down here. They have a couple damaged units in there. And plus 4 command to Thorin. That'll work. Okay, let's go ahead and merge what we can here. And let's go back into Algier.
In your name, sire.
Okay, and I think that's probably all we can deal with. Actually, we don't have enough room in there for this guy. You know what? Let's
my king.
Let's put him down here.
Aye. Forward.
These guys still need to retrain.
Aye, sire.
And these guys can come down here.
March.
Yeah, that grape shot ammunition for catapults is nice. It's limited ammo, but sure is effective. But we're running up on time so far, so we need to end the episode here, so stay with me, folks.